Let us introduce the SuperbMelt XRF Analyzer series. There are different features to meet customers' application requirements. The gold water density machine is a fast, high accuracy and automatically identify machine. It could identify the precious metal's density in 5 seconds to determine the purity. SuperbMelt XRA Analyzer XRA 1200 with all-in-one design. Friendly user interface. It could accurately analyze the purity of 4 precious metals, gold, silver, platinum, palladium, etc. SuperbMelt XRF Analyzer XRA 3800 is a rapid and high accurate machine for metal element analyzing. Compare with XRA 1200. XRA 3800 could test over 70 metal elements content including gold, silver, platinum, palladium, copper, zinc and so on. SuperbMelt XRF Analyzer XRA 5800 is specifically designed for performing a non-destructive, fast, and high accuracy analysis with 1.6 kg weight only. It's very convenient to carry outside. It could identify elements present in gold, silver, stainless steel, cobalt alloys, bronze, zinc, zinc alloy, nickel alloy, rock mines, etc., inclusive of all the 72 elements from sodium not uranium.
I put the material on the top to check the weight. It is 10.01 grams. Press here. Okay, it means storage the data. Put it in water. All right, we press. Okay, keep her stable. We press storage again. Okay, the density shows 18.83. It's close to gold. We can think it is real gold, but it's not sure. So following, we need to use analyzers to check again. Now we check this kind of this XRA 1200 model. This is 80 carat rings. Let's see the result. We already the point, analyze the point to the rings. It will take 30 seconds to analyze this kind of material. Okay, we can see the result. Here's the result. Gold percentage is 75. So this kind of material is 80 carat. Is 80 carat. Silver, no, zinc, and then copper. So that's the material in this kind of rings. We use the same ring to test this another model, XI 3800. This one must connect to the computer to run together. It's a high accuracy one, higher accuracy, and test more elements. So we can check. Okay, start the test. It will take 30 seconds to finish the testing also. Okay, the real number will be shown here. After 30 seconds, it will become stable. For now, it's fluctuating. It's not fixed. This machine accuracy is within 0.03%. So for now, it is 75.18. So the result is similar as the previous model. The carat is 80 carat. Okay, this is the result. So for now, we will use the same material to use the handheld one to check the purity. Okay, for now, we will use the handheld gold analyzer to test the rings also.